Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Initial Solution. In this video, I'll show you how to fix access denied on Facebook. So you can see now Facebook shows the access denied because sometimes if you forgot your password or anything, then when you want to log in your password is incorrect, so the time Facebook shows this problem with access denied. So in this situation, you have to just go to your Facebook, then search, go for forgot password. Go for I don't see my account. Now you can search your Facebook from here, from by your mobile number or email. So if I go for search by email, then search for my account, which is okay. So this is my account. Or try another way, then you can go for your email address or here from get code. Then now you can here you can add your password here. You have to add your new password here. So just for now, I'll just go for my name and go for continue. Okay, too short. Continue. Okay, I have to log in my account and give my password, and you can see I've accessed on my account. So that's it. This is how you can fix access denied problem on Facebook. If you found this video helpful, then please like, comment and share. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you. This video is sponsored by Xirosoft. Xirosoft offers graphic design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xirosoft today. For more details, check the description box.